Hello and welcome back to the Secretary of Being a Badass, Hillary Clinton. Alright, so we're going to take care of our food and water needs. I'm going to turn off my flashlight for a moment. Let us not read a Playboy right now. I want to eat. Let's eat some... Maybe eat the stuff like sandwiches. Yeah, we got sandwiches that we can eat. Alright, so that's pretty much all we can eat there. Drop the paper wrapper on the ground. I'm going to use this corner as my storage area here. We'll drop tools here. Nails, crowbar, hammer, hacksaw, bolt cutters, picklock kit. Alright, there's my tool storage. Here we'll drop guns and ammunition. UVD, RSY. Here we will drop useful utility items, picklock, MP3, flashlight. Here we will drop a... I guess we're going to drop our food here. So we'll drop some... Wow, we have 7 vegetable MREs, 4 beef MREs. We'll drop the tin of beans. The orange juice, the cider. All the water. That leaves us with 4 drinks and a sandwich for now. So we'll probably have to come back for some food before we leave here. In fact, we definitely will. And let's drop some medical supplies here. We've only got a little bit, but we should be okay. Hopefully we'll find more while we're out. We're gonna keep the methamphetamine though. Yeah, we don't need caffeine pills. We've got meth! I'm gonna keep the sleeping pills because we're gonna use those. So here we have our 5 distinct piles of stuff. Tools, weapons, utility, food, and medical. Alright, let's go above ground here. I wanna mark this and make a marker. Oops. This is my storage shelter here. Or at least that's what it appears to be for now. It's acidically drizzling outside, so I really don't want to go out in the rain. Hopefully the rain will cover my tracks so no zombies follow me here. But I think what we're going to do is just sort of... Yeah, we're going to read this Playboy for a little bit. Up here. We're still quite happy about this. Oh no, we're depressed now. That's my depression. Well, I don't know why. We're not really depressed. We're just not overly excited. I guess that is true of many things. So I think we're going to go down here and we're just going to wait. It's 2 o'clock. Let's wait for 6 hours. Alright, we're hungry and thirsty, so let's... not an energy drink. I thought I already drank that. Let's eat this paper sandwich meat. And have some root beer. And a cola, and another cola, and another, oh, and another cola. There we go. Are we happy now? Yeah, we enjoyed our sandwich, root beer, and cola. So we had a little picnic. I'm going to wait a little bit longer. 3 hours, and now we're hungry and thirsty, so we're going to eat and drink a little bit more, not energy stuff. We'll drink a can of cola. We'll eat a sleeping pill. You feel very sleepy. And let's take a... Let's have a beef MRE and a bottle of water. Alright, so we're full. Now we're ready to go to sleep. You try to sleep but can't. I took sleeping pills! What the fuck? Oh, the methamphetamines. Alright, I woke up at 6 a.m. after getting very little sleep. I'm very cold. We're gonna have a rough day. Alright. Well, we need more food and beverages. Let's drink an energy drink for now. We'll take a MRE of vegetables. Let's take all these MREs of vegetables. No, not all of them. We'll take 4 of them. And 4 bottles of water. Alright, we're slaked. I'm still a little bit hungry, so I'll take a can of beans as well. Alright, now we're full. Probably have a lot of trash to drop, too. Okay, and we'll drop the Playboy in the trash pile. So we got a little bit of food, a little bit of water, some sleeping pills I can drop in the medical supplies, which are here. Now we got our methamphetamines, our pipe, all of our military stuff, our shredded gloves, our shredded hard arm guards, our cracked helmet, our marked vest, our sneakers, and our jeans. Are we wearing 2 pairs of pants? We are wearing 2 pairs of pants. Oh, well. I guess I'll take off the torn jeans. They're not really doing me much good. So, let's take a look here. We're on painkillers, and that's good, even though we're... Wow, we did not heal hardly at all from that. That really sucks. Yeah, let's use our medical stuff. I'm sorry I'm fucking around here, but... I was really hoping we would get some sleep. Dang it. Alright, so, well, we'll save the bandages for after we've used this first aid kit. Let's use it on our head. And we will bandage our right leg. We're not bleeding, so that's good. Okay. That's as good as it's gonna get. I'd like to have more medical supplies, but what are you gonna do? And now, there's one more parking lot. There's a parking lot here I haven't checked at all. I'd like to check this out. I hear a distant sound of thunder. There's a thunderstorm out. Fantastic. Maybe that'll, like, disguise me from zombies. That'd be swell. And there's a house here. Uh-oh. A fast zombie to the southeast. How fast? Ooh, what's that? Corpses! I'm gonna go there. I'm not trying to run away, so... I swung wildly and missed. I hit him for 16, so I'm hitting him pretty hard. Yeah, you're dead. He had a bunch of 9mm bullets. Oh, there's a shrieker zombie. I gotta get to these corpses. Oh my god, yes, bandages. Energy drink. A baseball bat. Beef jerky. I found more thugs. Cigarettes. And another lighter. Let's take a look at this baseball bat and compare it to my... There's a whoops. Oh boy. There's a lot of zombies coming. 28 bash, 133. 14 bash, 108. Yeah, let's wield our baseball bat. I battered him for 29. He's battering me back. I need to get these corpses, though. Look, bandages. Mac-10? Yeah, we found gangsters. A hatchet? More caffeine pills. A crack pipe. Soft arm sleeves, that's for sure. An energy drink. Man, I should smoke some meth before looting all this stuff so that I can... A bottle of whiskey? Nah, it's okay. Alright, let's... We got a moment here before we, fight the zombie, so I'll smoke some methamphetamines. I smoke some crystals. Come here, fast zombie. I hit him for 11. Alright, I killed the fast zombie. And he had a screwdriver and a book about browsing the web. He had Time Magazine. Alright, more beef jerky. Bandages. A spare magazine? Oh, that's for using... that's used to modify pistols. Cool. I take any of those Mac-10s? I don't think I did. There's a boomer here. Hey, we found crack! To go with our crack pipe. What the f- Oh, a grenade? Yes, please. A syringe? No. This guy's gonna make it tough for me to see. But I'm gonna beat him down with a baseball bat anyway. Oops, he had a backpack. I'll take that back to the... joint. A combat knife. An energy drink. And a hoodie. I can't see shit right now. Where am I? Please? Please? Can I see? Please? Why can't I see? There we go. Alright, a zombie and a grabber zombie. I want to take another one of these. Hot plates are good because they don't let you cook. Whoa, fusion blaster arm. A CBM is a heroin. Good lord, who were these people? More bandages. Whoever they were, they had a lot of bandages. Yeah, I'll take a baseball bat, two baseball bats, and a crowbar. And more heroin. Uh-oh, there's a lot more people coming. More heroin. So I guess there was a drug deal that went down here. My speed is 156. Oh my god, there's so many. Yeah, this is a full-on horde. They might have been brought out by the storm. I'm going to go this way to try to lead them off, because I don't want to lead them back to my shelter. We're pretty close. I'm going to try to lead them off to the west. There's a full-on lightning storm right now. I think I might have got away from them. More traps, but these ones don't have bullets in them or guns or whatever. Alright, so we made it back to the shelter. It's only 7 a.m. though, but we do have a lot more stuff. Awesome. Okay, so this is my tool pile. We got more tools. We got a hatchet. We'll drop the pipe there too. And the crowbar. Let's see here. What we got in this pile? Weapons. We got some 9mm bullets. That's actually really good. We'll drop the baseball bats here too. And the combat knives. And the grenade. I'll organize the stuff and take it for later. Utility stuff. Let's see here. Another cheap lighter. We'll drop the spare magazines here. I don't really want to drop the cigarettes there. It seems like something that would be a weird place to drop cigarettes. So I guess we'll just drop that. And then here we have food. We got some beef jerky. I'll hold on to that. I didn't get enough food to drop. What do we have here? Medicine. Okay, so we'll drop the crack, the heroin, the methamphetamines, the cigarettes. Oops, the caffeine pills, the cigarettes. And I'm going to hang on to those bandages. Oh no, we'll drop those bandages. And we're going to wear the soft arm sleeves. And we're going to drop these soft arm sleeves in this backpack. And I guess we'll drop the crack pipe in this pile of tools. Alright, so that puts us way back down. Now this thing here is a bionic. A CBM is a bionic module. And what this one does is it installs a fusion blaster arm. Your left arm has been replaced by a heavy-duty fusion blaster. You may use your energy banks to fire a damaging heat ray. However, you are unable to use or carry two-handed items and may only fire handguns. Now, I'm dumb. I'm stupid. And a lot of this, like it says, installation requires high intelligence, skill in electronics, first aid, and mechanics. So I've only got a 42% chance of installing this module. Failure may result in crippling damage, loss of existing bionics, genetic damage, or faulty installation. So, to do this, to even try this, I'd have to cut off my arm. That is such a bad idea. There's sneakers here? Why are there sneakers here? I think I took off my shoes. I did. I accidentally took off my shoes. So we'll drop the fusion blaster arm there. Alright, well, we've upgraded ourselves to a baseball bat. Let's see here. Any zombies running around outside? Not that I can see. I think we're good. I guess I'll take the antibiotics. Put them with my medical pile, because we got a medical pile, so why not? Man, this is awesome. This is a great little stockpile we've got going here. So, assuming that we don't burn it down or blow it up or something like that. But it's still early in the morning. We still haven't made it to the parking lot. And there's a horde of zombies in between me and where I want to be. But I don't want to risk all the stuff that I've got. In fact, I think I might even leave some of my clothing and stuff here. Let's see here. I think I'll leave the military rucksack and grab the baseball or the backpack instead. Still gives me plenty of storage, and I should have a really good chance of still being able to get to this motorcycle down here. Alright, so the horde was just south of me before. I'm gonna try going south again. Uh-oh. What? Whoa. Oh no, I'm coming down from methamphetamines. My speed went down to 58. Let's go back inside. I think maybe we should just sort of, like, take a day. We got enough food that we can just sort of take a day and relax. And so I think I'd rather do that than walk around suffering from exhaustion and methamphetamine withdrawal. So we're going to wait here for 6 hours and see what happens. We're tired. We're thirsty. Our speed's back up to 96. We're still under the effects of painkillers. It's not that big a deal, but we're a little bit thirsty. We're going to actually wait quite a bit. Well, I'll deal with... let's drink some water. All right, now we're going to wait for a lot longer. It is 11:30, so we'll wait for 6 hours. Wait, what? You finish waiting. Okay, it's 5:20. Why was my task interrupted? All right, I'm very thirsty and very hungry. Let's drink some water. Wow, we were really thirsty. Eat some jerky. Now all we need is a long-haul truck to drive. Jerky and methamphetamines. Alright, so that takes care of me for now. Let's see here. We're going to wait for three more hours and then 3 more hours again or something like that. What's that mean? Why does it keep asking me that? I'm a little scared to go upstairs. Okay, I think we're good out here. Let's see. It's 7:39 p.m. We're hungry, thirsty, and tired again. Eat a little bit. I need more food and water. Take the tins of beans, last bottle of water, and some cider. That'll get me through the night, hopefully. Alright, it's 7:30 p.m. We're going to wait for... 2 more hours. No, we'll wait for 3 more hours. Alright, now it's 10:42. Still hungry and thirsty. Jeez, man. Another MRE. Another bottle of water. And now, hopefully, we can get some honest-to-goodness sleep. Are you sure you want to sleep? Yes. Oh my god, your mouth hardens from frostbite? You're very cold. Uh-oh. Do you have any extra clothing we can put on? Just some arm sleeves. Where am I cold? My legs are cold. Cold legs-o. What? Why? Can't select my cold legs-o. Apparently my mouth is also cold. I'm wearing army pants. I have a helmet on. Why is it so cold? It's so cold. I'm terrified to light a fire, though. Your mouth hardens from frostbite. I'm gonna die of fucking frostbite? What? I need to sleep, man! Oh, I hate doing this. This is really dangerous. Let's go get a lighter, a flashlight, and a hatchet. We're going to go try to make a fire. Oops. Let's turn on the flashlight. Oops, that's the cheap lighter. Don't light that. Okay, here's a heavy stick. Some strawberries here. We're going to cut this tree down. Where's my hatchet? Okay, let's wield the hatchet. Is it a construction thing? Chop down tree. A wood axe or a chainsaw. Fuck me. Are you serious? Can I just light this fucking tree on fire? Bullshit, there's nothing to light there. Let's drop this heavy stick. Wait, can I make firewood out of that? Is there firewood? Not to my knowledge. Let's take a look at the crafting screen. A wooden spear. Food, water, tea, antenna, fingerless gloves, rag sheet, bayonet, candle, torch. What would it take to make a torch? A stick? A stick. Apparently a stick, gasoline, vodka or rum, and a rag. I don't have any of those things. Let's see if I can light this stick on fire. Did that work? It's trying. It's using the lighter fluid fuel. Okay, we're back to being just cold, so that's good. Maybe we can get some sleep now, even though it's 11:40. No, if I go back in there underground, I'm gonna... Oh, hey, we did make a fire! Yes! Don't burn from the fire. Are we gonna get warm now? We're still cold. There's another stick. Another stick on the fire and not... Now it went out? What? Commit suicide? No! Not that cold. Come on, give me another fire. Please? I'm really tired, and I want to be able to sleep. It's spring. Damn it. There we go. All right, let's just try to sleep. You lose sensation in your mouth, the cold wakes you, and my fire burnt out. Fucking who cares about my fucking mouth? I just need to sleep. Mouth hardens from frostbite. Great. We're gonna have to sleep during the day. This sucks. You're very thirsty. All right, it's daytime now. Move around, shake it off. How is it this cold? Just sleep at some point, please. There's got... Okay, we've waited all day long, and it was never warm enough for me to sleep. What the fuck? We need to go get some warm clothes. We're dying of hunger and thirst, and we're in pain, probably from frostbite. My perception is one. Cold, hunger, thirst, pain. Yeah, yeah, you don't say. Alright, let's take last of our vegetable. We've used off almost all of our stockpile of food and drinks here, just trying to get warm. Alright. We've eaten and drank our fill. Oh, that battery's out of juice. Well, I think we need to just go look for clothing now. Let's go to the clothing store. We're not tired anymore for some reason. We're totally done with our amphetamine addiction. There's a clothing store. Just bum rush it. Your mouth hardens from frostbite. Your mouth hardens from frostbite. Your mouth hardens from frostbite. Hello, zombies. Oh, fuck me. Oh, God, we're moving real slow, too. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. That's a skeleton. Oh, come on. This is a house. This isn't even a clothing store. There's a backpack there. I think we're gonna need drugs to do this. Yep, I'm out. I am out. I'm not willing to die just yet. Oh, fuck me. Oh, no, 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 no. Holy shit, that was a shocker, zombie. Trying to zap me. Get to the shelter, get to the shelter. We're not badly injured, we're just... Well, we are, I assume, from the cold. Really stepping out? No, no, not really. I was just kidding. Oh man, we still got a ways to go. This guy's fast. He's really fast. He's faster than me. He's just gonna keep zapping me. Alright, save me! Save me, guy in here! Save me from the zombors! Priz? He's got no weapon. He's going after him. You get him, buddy! I'm gonna go in here and take a shitload of drugs. What's this? Oh, beef MREs. Alright. Tramadol. We're gonna need some methamphetamine, some caffeine pills. That ought to do it. Boom. Oh, no. Need a lighter. Oh, shit, there's a zombie already down here. Quick smoke that I just took a friggin' lighter! Cheap lighter! Oh, no, I need a crack pipe. Son of a bitch. Alright, there. Boom, 133 speed. Oh, no. God, no. No! They're in my stockpile. Run! What is this? There's strawberries and a poppy flower. Crap, just run. Just run with your meth-powered speed. Literal speed. Whoa, there's a landmine right there. I think.